Aloha Music 107, I am Caitlin Vicuña, and today I'm presenting to you my PowerPoint presentation on Scandinavian music, a region of sounds. I chose this topic because I am of Scandinavian descent. There are five countries that make up Scandinavia. They are Iceland, Norway, Sweden, Finland, and Denmark. I am of Norwegian and Swedish descent. Although all of these five countries now have their own distinct sounds, they are all very similar. Scandinavian music characteristics fall under strings, wind, and percussion instruments, each instrument evolving over time and adapting to modern sounds, from the simplicity of an animal horn to the complexity of a hurdy-gurdy. The music in this region underwent a lot of changes, from medieval times to Renaissance times to Baroque to classical, even to our modern day era sounds. Extending from the 1960s to today, from the genres of pop to even heavy metal. The philosophical and geographical characteristics of these five countries make them very unique in today's world. They actually all get along really well and they're all really friendly to each other. There's no wars between any of them. Some Scandinavian areas depend on their music to attract local and international tourism to bring in money to support themselves. I will be mainly focusing on the music of Sweden and Norway. The location of these countries did have a huge effect on developing their music. Most of the regions that were not easily accessible in early years made it very difficult to keep up with the trendy sounds of Europe. Which really isn't necessarily a bad thing. I feel it left room for them to create their own unique sound. In 1905, Sweden and Finland were actually the same country. Here you will see a quick reference list of the different instruments for the different countries. The ones in blue are the ones that are the same. The ones that are in the corresponding color to the name of the country are the ones that are different. This image represents all the instruments that were in blue. You can see all the similarities. This image shows the instruments that were listed in the white color under Norway. These ones are a little bit more Norway specific, but as you'll see in the following photo, they are still very similar to the ones made in Sweden. This final image corresponds with the writing in red. These instruments are primarily used in Sweden. And now for my favorite part of the presentation, the examples of the different music starting from a really long time ago all the way up to present day pop culture. Please enjoy. The image you see here is a horn made of animal bone. It was primarily used to signal during battle, but eventually evolved into a musical instrument. As you will see in the following video. The next video you'll see is a group called Fawn. They are actually based out of Germany and the singing is in German, but the music that they play is of the medieval music era, and their sound and style fall from the category of Scandinavian music. I think it's a good example of the sounds that are produced in Scandinavian music from the medieval era. The next video is an example of Scandinavian folk dancing along with the music that goes with it. Feel free to pick up any dance moves for you to use at your next party. Composed by Peter Arnold Heiss. He composed many operas and a variety of folk ballads. His parents wanted him to become a lawyer, but he scored really high in his music classes and decided to change careers. At the age of 19, he began writing songs. His music was created in the mid to late 1800s.
Till höst, till Duval der Weil lebe. So skall fylja ballyst
still. If you are familiar with United States disco music from the 1970s to early 80s, you will probably recognize the next band. This is the band ABBA, and the song is Dancing Queen. They are originally from Stockholm, Sweden, and they made their international fame and have toured worldwide. From a singer-songwriter, Sigrid. She was born in Norway. She started her career in 2013 and is still going strong, touring around Europe. She has a modern-day millennial pop sound.
You shut me down, you like the control. You speak to me like I'm a child. Try to hold it down, I know the answer. I can shake it off and you feel threatened by me. I try to play it nice, but oh, ooh, don't kill my vibe. Oh, ooh, don't break my stride. You think you're so important to me, don't you? But I wanted you to.
Hope you enjoyed my presentation and learned a little something about Scandinavian music, culture, and the wide variety of sounds and constant evolving styles that it has. Mahalos for watching.